Welcome to my alma mater, Johnson & Wales University. The Wall Street Journal ranked JWU the third most diverse institution in the nation and number one in the South. How did JWU become so diverse?
Let's take a look back.
Not that far back.
We have students from over 49 countries and 43 states, so you'll be sure to have a rich cultural experience.
Hey Mom, did you know JWU will be adding 5 new academic programs in the fall?
That's great. I received my bachelor's in culinary arts because Johnson & Wales has one of the top culinary and hospitality programs in the nation.
Try not to lose control when you're selecting your major.
Everybody here, get it out of control. Get your best off the ball. Cause Mr. Mina said, so get your best off the ball. Get your best off the ball.
How to balance my classes, club membership, and work-study job. I heard there's a new wellness lounge that can help.
Yeah, you'll be able to relax, hang out with friends, and even study in between classes.
That would have been great for me as a first-generation college student.
There's a club for that. The 1G program provides additional resources and opportunities for our first-gen Wildcats.
That gives me such high hopes for your future.
Mom has so much pride in her school.
At Johnson & Wales, we live the Wildcat way. Pride, courage, character, and community.
Wow, I feel like I'm really made for JWU now.
Don't look around, we're here for now. Everybody move your way.